This is Brian with ScreenFiles.com and Trailer Interaction. About 10 hours or so ago, a teaser trailer dropped for the upcoming James Bond movie, No Time to Die. And this is a fascinating movie to me, if only because Bond is in the midst of transition. As far as I'm aware, Daniel Craig is not doing any more after this movie. And to be totally honest, his interpretation is getting a little bit long in a tooth. It's not that it's bad, it's just become a bit rote. But where do they go? You can't go towards a female James Bond, because there's a certain contingent of people who will just lose their shit entirely. But at the same time, you can't go back to an overly comedic Bond, like Roger Moore's, because I don't think that would work either. There has to be a middle ground that they can go, where you have more humorous aspects to the character, but it's not quite over the top and silly. It's an interesting place to be, and this Bond is, while it may be the last for Daniel Craig, it's a first in the sense that its director, Cary Fukunaga, is actually the first American to ever direct a James Bond movie. Typically, the directors have been British, and there have been Australians as well, but there's never been an American to direct a James Bond movie. So that's pretty interesting. A sign of things to come? Who knows? Let's take a look at that trailer. Let's look at that again. Holy crap, the motorcycle literally defies gravity. Now that's a teaser trailer like the trailer for Antebellum from yesterday, but at the same time, this is about James Bond. You don't need any more. You know what this is about, for the most part. And in fact, most of this trailer is composed of stunts of various types and tech. It looks interesting. I can't wait to see the full trailer. This is Brian with ScreenFiles.com and Trailer Interaction. Peace.